Well, I, you know, it's, you know, I do shows with a band, I do shows with an orchestra, but I think really they are fantastic, but I really love these shows with just Aaron over here, because this is yes, Aaron McDonald from Canada. So
bonsoir Paris.
I have been I have been teaching him French.
C'est un grand plaisir pour moi être ici. J'adore Paris, j'adore France. Merci beaucoup.
What about the rest, I say? No, we have been playing now for 5 or 6 years. 6 years? 6 années?
6 ans.
Oui. Fantastic, eh? Quand nous commençons, il jouait le saxophone seulement. Et maintenant? For me, this it is. C'est plus facile pour moi to chanter avec mon cœur in these songs, and that is why I like these shows, because they are more intimate and more. Well, I have you all to myself, and I hope you feel that way too. For this tournée, I asked members of the fan club de France who are here. I asked, j'appelle, quelle chanson do you want me to play? No, it's too late. But they have asked me, this next song I have not played for 25 ans, I think, but so they asked me to play. So this is especially pour vous, this is C'est le bon.
Cause there's a lot of crazy
better work in the factory. I never thought that I believe in anyone. Who told me life was to go and hide the sun? All of the hand was this music. A calling to me. And all of the hand was this rhythm. Running for me. Like getting a load of the dancing. The chancing. Around and about me. I said, lover.